better this from Juve, Danilo for Ronaldo. Oh, it's sensational. The leap is truly remarkable.
But it's also good play from Danilo. He was always going to be in a good position. He jumps early, so the substitute, Bruno Perez, who should have been round on the cover much earlier and been goal side, didn't get up to the pace of the game, but he jumps early. It comes off the side of his head. It's a good finish. It's that leap. Still gets great height with his jump.